In my life, it's always been the harmless stuff that hurts the most.
You got to cry about it.